7. Catherine Zeta-Jones, Chicago. There's no denying Catherine Zeta-Jones's talent and sex appeal, and she certainly showcased both in her role as Velma Kelly in Chicago. But did you know that Zeta-Jones only appeared on screen for 13 minutes before belting out her show-stopping number, All That Jazz? It's no wonder she took home the Oscar for Best Supporting Actress.